soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent too much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about.
Like an
listen, not the same though. Got a different method, but I still can bring the pain. So y'all all get that same flow. I got that insane flow. High as y'all can get, you never really in my range though. Yes, I'm half Anglo, half fried panko. All prime time, I'ma let that bass bang low. All you fucking lames go aiming at my name, no.
Yeah, we